Hello everyone, good evening and welcome back to my channel. In this lesson, you will learn how to remove duplicates using Excel. Sometimes in your data, there will be a lot of duplicate information and you won't need all of them. You only need the unique information. In this case, you have to remove all duplicates and keep the unique information. Let's take a look how I will remove some duplicates information from my data. So in this Excel file, there are information about district code, district name, and interview month. If you look the data closely, you can see there is only one district code, 6, and there is only one district name, Borishal, but there are more than one interview months, such as September, August, and June, July, in October, etc. So, and they are repeated for the different interviews. You can also see there are 264 observations. Now, to remove duplicates, you have to select the whole data set by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus down arrow plus right arrow. Now go to Data and click on Remove Duplicates. So if your data have headers, that means the variable names, keep My data has headers selected. Otherwise, you can deselect it by just clicking here. In my data, I have some variable names, so I want to keep it selected. So click it, selected, and then click OK. Now you can see a dialog box saying 259 duplicate values found and removed. 5 unique values remain. So click OK. So now you can see there are unique interview month for district code and district name. So now I can see only 5 interview months for my district code 6 and district name Borishal. So in this way, you can remove the duplicates from your dataset. I think this video might be helpful for you guys. Please like the video and share with your friends. And please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Bye.